Greetings, ladies and gentlemen, it's your boy Jaliet429 bringing you part 14 of my stream, Resident Evil 4 Remake. In the previous episode, we managed to slip through and take care of the last of the troubles inside the sewers, and we managed to make ourselves past the crane area. However, as soon as we got close to the holy body, or the host of all the Las Plagas parasite, the head honcho himself, Osmond Sadler, incapacitates Leon and Ashley by using the Las Plagas in their body to have them bend to her as will. Ashley ends up coming to him over due to the strength of the Plaga in her body already. Leon himself is left to contend with none other than his former commander, Major Krauser. Krauser, after feeling betrayed by the government for Operation Javier, decided to go over to Los Illuminados for voluntary power. However, Leon invokes him and takes him on in a fight to death, only to have him kill him with his own knife. So now we continue our assault and try to capture, save Ashley while taking care of Sadler's men once and for all. Sorry about that, my mic was being a little bit of a pain. Pointing to return now. Gotcha. And as you can see, we got Leon's signature knife here, or dueling knife. Comet knife.
That's gotta be their sanctuary.
There's Ashley.
Their defenses are no joke.
Something's bound to catch your eye. Welcome. What can I interest you in?
K-Bar,
your valuables
you've done do so you faithfully throughout this entire journey. I'll never forget you.
Thank you. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Your weapons are in good... We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. I'll buy almost anything. Why not? Better to be over-prepared. Am I right? I don't always have this in stock, stranger. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Your value. valuables won't. Don't get yourself killed now.
Whoa.
What was that?
Sorry, bad traffic. One combat chopper compliments to Hunnigan.
Air support.
Let's show these assholes what we got.
Hunnigan. Here we are.
Oh, yeah,
all.
Must have slipped.
Someone tells you to hold on to a sniper rifle.
coming.
Time for a taste of your old medicine.
Jeez, what a swell guy. At least he gives me a heads up. I deserve that. Yeah, I deserve that.
I got too cocky. Wait a minute, don't I have any mines? You know, that's gotta hurt. Get it anyway. Well, at least you now know what's up ahead and such.
Go. One down.
Sorry, folks. I'm retracing my steps how I came in last time I played here.
Thank you. was my last one.
Want to make it count, homie.
Thanks.
When we get out of here, drinks are on me. I know a good bar.
What do you say, Mike? Get the hell out of here and get some action.
Yeah, keep your head down.
Nice and slow. What the? Damn it.
That's not good. Nosviators. Mike? No. No. That's not good. Getting the last of those cleans right now, folks.
Finished.
News. There's still some foes here. Bad news. They're the fun type. She says specifically is used for recording our home horses. All we know about any issue with cooling system is very bad. I'm saying, how are slow temperatures? Now, I should warn you, up ahead, there's going to be more of these bags, and of course, some more of our friends.
That was my last one.
Star. Well, folks, I think that's the last of the Nosviators.
Stranger, I heard you took care of that last request. Well, look at you, mate. Ooh, what you buying? Oh, I knew you'd choose that one. An interesting choice. Oh, I mean it in a good way, of course. Thank you. Good luck to you, stranger. Crossing your T's, dotting your I's, that's the way to be. See how that feels, mate. Fellow like yourself should notice the difference right away. Your valuables won't do you much pleasure. Listen, travels. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. Ah, I'll come back. Anytime. Welcome. Fast, powerful, reliable, can even be fitted with a scope. What else could you want, am I right? Try your hand at a new gun, stranger. Might save you. Honestly, this might be the only gun you need. Well, don't get yourself killed now. Welcome. I'll buy almost anything.
Take a look at some before you go any further, folks.
Not seen anything you like, stranger.
Sorry, man, hang on a second. Bolt thrower, you've been a great ally. I want to keep you. I really do, but I'm tempted to sell you.
Of an avid gun collector. It's a nice gun, stranger. Try that on for size. See how that feels, mate. Fella like yourself should notice the difference right away. We're starting to get an idea of your come back anytime.
Well, I have a fun film. We're gonna have a little firefight coming up ahead. Save it here. We'll get ready for a fight.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Rubies or rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. I'll buy almost anything, stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. But don't get yourself killed now.
Leave, Gonzalo!
Almost there.
Ah! One down.
Thank you.
Hold on a second. Yeah, I'm here. I gotta take that bio sensor off. That shit don't help.
Welcome. Where would it? What can I do you for?
I've been decent.
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price. That's our choice to make. I'll buy almost anything. You'll get some bang for your buck. I guess. Gun will look great with that attack. Don't get your... Killed now.
Almost there. I'm coming.
No, play more mines. You mean those ones? Those are mines. You mean the one that comes over right there? Yeah, one's not a sniper, one's a rocket launcher. Hmm. that. Do not set off the damn alarm there, Leon. What a dumbass. So, there's all the gunfire, huh? Yeah, that's a too true point.
Thank you.
Those ones of all of them. Of all the Plaga, I hate those ones the most. I don't know what he called me, but I do know he ain't giving me no call me no ballsness no more. Quite frankly, I hate those things. Well, I can make some shotgun shells. Let's raise man pour out. I get everything here. I don't know if you call me ballsless. I don't know.
Ashley!
I got you.
Oh, you shit. Come, my child.
What do you want?
I simply wish to share this gift with as many as possible. A humble wish, don't you think? You see, we are all connected through the holy body. And now your flesh and bones, your very thoughts, are already one with us.
Bullshit.
accept the sacred gift. Like she did.
Sadler!
Ah, yes, the time has come for this lamb to join our covenant. Oh, blessings unto him and the sweet mercy they bring. Exalt all and let it be
done. Oh. I don't think so.
Leon! Go!
Get the hyena, get her out of their home. The numbers, Leon. What are they saying?
Laboratory B. Looks like it's this way. What the hell?
Proceed to target. Yeah, I was going the same way there. Oswald compromised. Keep moving, Leon. The numbers, Mason. What do they mean? Proceed.
It has to be different.
It must be different, he says. Get in there, white girl.
You go first.
No way. Like I told you, I'm gonna get you home safe.
Success. Yeah. Well, folks, that is going to call our chapter for tonight. Join us for tomorrow, part 15, the finale. Until then, this has been your boy, Jayud429, telling you happy gaming. God bless. Take care. Thank you again. Night Gear, you take it easy, brother. Thank you all for watching. Y'all have a good night.